We are well aware of the present situation in Iraq, at least of the political and media version of the reality. We may be less aware of the rich history of Christianity in Babylon. The Assyrian Church of the East is one of the oldest churches in the world. In its early years, it was a zealous missionary church, reaching India, China, and Mongolia. Many monasteries were built in the 6th century. Over the following two centuries, hundreds flourished in Iraq. In the late 8th century, the Abbasid caliphs relied on the expertise of the Syriac monks to translate Greek philosophical, medical, and scientific texts into Arabic. Before the Gulf War, in 1991, Christians numbered about 1 million. By the time of the US-led invasion, in 2003, that figure fell to about 800,000. Since then, the numbers are thought to have fallen dramatically. Christianity in Iraq today is going through one of its worst and hardest stages of its long history, which dates back to the first century. Throughout all these long centuries, Christians and other minorities have experienced many hardships and persecutions, offering caravans of martyrs. 2014 brought the worst acts of genocide against Christians in the history of Iraq. Christians now face the extinction of Christianity as a religion and as a culture from Mesopotamia, ancient Iraq.
أنا أنحني أمام كل المتألمين من المسيحيين والمسلمين واليزيدين الأبرياء والمضطهدين جميعا مو بس المسيحيين مضطهدين.
In the past year, more than 125,000 Christians have been forced to flee from their villages. Merely because they choose to remain Christians and refuse the conditions ISIS imposed.
احنا ايماننا قوي وايماننا بيسوع المسيح قوي شي يريدون خلي يسوون لو يخلون رقبتي على السكينه ويقولوا لي عوف دينك اقول لهم ما عوف ديني نهائيا مستحيل وايماني يظل قوي بسيد المسيح منا لي ما اموت
يا رب انا عايزه ارجع الى بيتنا
ينكتب عليه حرف النون نصراني أنا أفتخر أنه الحرف هو أن نخدم أن نصبر أن كل شيء بحرف النون
نحن تاني نحب نعم نحن نحب نحن تاني نبني وبنينا نحن تاني نصدق نعلم نسالم نرحم نحاور
Will the Church of Iraq today still have the energy, for the sake of its past history, to bring joy, love, peace, reconciliation, and hope? Will the Church of Iraq today aspire to be stronger than ever, rising from the ashes like the phoenix bird, and despite being helpless, will determine never to be hopeless?
من منام تتبعوا.